bring the lights up, please? That was very good, class. Almost too good. I got a few goosebumps myself. Were any of you scared?
Yeah!
I wasn't scared.
What?
I said I wasn't scared. All this Halloween garbage is a bunch of nonsense. Come on, Mr. Smith. Is not a such thing as monsters and ghosts.
Well, class, Paul has a good point. But really, we don't know if there are such things as monsters and ghosts. So remember, be very careful tonight while you're trick-or-treating. Strange things happen on Halloween night. Okay, let's put our instruments down and walk slowly to the door and line up. Okay, let's have the girls go first. Quietly. Happy Halloween. Hope you get lots of candy.
Mom, I think it's all a bunch of baloney.
Paul, sit down. I've got a meeting. I'll be back in about 15 minutes.
Miss Robertson. Miss Robertson. Mrs. Robertson. Mrs. Robertson. Mrs. Robertson. Mrs. Robertson.
Thank you. Thank you.
through that. Don't throw that bead around anymore.
It's some bead or something. Just landed on me.
Go throw it away. Pick it up and go throw it away.
That's all.